Hello children, so today we are going to continue the exercise sum. So I told you what is the first unit, multiples and factors. So exercise 1.2, write the first two common multiples of the following pairs of numbers. We have to write the first two common multiples of the following pairs of numbers. Okay, so first question, 2, 3, so solution. So what you have to do, we have to write the two table multiples. Okay, two multiple of two. So you write multiple of two. So multiples of two equal to two table. So 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. Okay, similarly write the multiples of 3. So you write multiples of 3. 3 table. 3 ones are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27 and 30. Now from multiple of 2 and 3, which is the common number? You circle that. So which is the common number? See, 6 is common. Okay, you circle that. Now 12 is common. Then that's all. So these are first two common multiples. So therefore the common first two common multiples, the first two common multiples are, the first two common multiples are, so which is the common first two? 6, 12. So 6 multiples are, we have to write are 6, 12. This is the answer. Similarly, we have to write the multiples of 5 and multiples of 10. And we have to find the first two common multiples. Okay. Shall we do? So you write multiples of 5. So multiples of 5, okay, equal to 5 ones are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, okay. Similarly, you write the common multiples of 10, sorry, multiples of 10, you write multiples of 10. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay, you write up to 10. 10 tens are 100. Now you circle the common multiples of 5 and 10. So which is the common? 10 is common. Then 20 is common. This is the first two common multiples. Therefore, I am writing here. So common multiples. Therefore, common multiples equal to. So common multiples are 10, 20. Okay children. Okay, let us see the next sum. Thank you. The next one, exercise 1.3. Write the factors of these numbers. Write the factors of these numbers. So the first question, 15. So what is the factors? So 15 on the end of the table, that are the factors. So first you write factors of 15 are, so factors of 15 are, so 15 will be coming in one table, all numbers will be coming in one table, isn't it? So 1, then 2 table 15 won't come, then 3 table, 3 5s are 15, no, 3 5s are 15, then 5 table, 5 3s are 15, then 10, 6, 7, 8, no, 10 table, so 15 table, so these are the factors of 15. Okay. Similarly, we have to write the factors of 25. So 25 on the end of the table. So factors of 15 are, so factors of 25 are So one table, okay? Then two table, no, three table, five table, five fives are 25. Then no, then it will come in only in 25 table, isn't it? So only three factors. Similarly, 81 answer. See, the factors of 81 are, factors of 81 are, see, one table, then two table, no, three table, 327 are, so 27 into 3, if you multiply 27 and 3, 7 threes are 21, 2 carry over, 2 threes are 6, 6 plus 2, 8, so 3 table, then 9 table, 9 nines are 81, then 81 table only, therefore the factors of 81 are 1, 3, 9 and 81, okay, let us see the next sum. Next we see the next sum. Write all the factors of the numbers in each pair. Write all the factors of the numbers in each pair. Then circle their common factors. So, rendu number kudiya factors eludhi, rendu number ku irukkira common factors circle pannu. Okay? So, listen. So, first question. Factors of 6. So, factors of 6 are... So, in which table? 1, 2 table, then 3, then only 6 table, isn't it? Next, factors of 8. So, factors of 8 are 1, 2 4s are 8, 4 2s are 8, then 8 1s are 8. So, here which is the common factors? 1 is common, 2 is common, only 2 factors. Therefore, the common factors, you write the common factors of 6, 8 are 1, 2. Okay, 1 and 2 is common in 6 and 8. So, you write the common factors of 6 and 8 are 1, 2. Similarly, let us see the sec B sum solution. You write factors of 10. Okay. So, factors of 10 are, so 1, 2, 2 5s are 10, no? Then 5 2s are 10, then only in 10 table, 10 1s are 10. Similarly, then you write the factors. Factors of 14, so 14 end in the table or row are 1 table, 2 table, then 7 table, 7 2s are 14, then 14 table only. So, which is the common? Again, 1 and 2. Therefore, the common factors are 1, 2. Okay, children, let us see the next sum.